super sick bass solo.
Woo!
Okay, starting with the open E string. Then you roll or hammer on from 3 to 4 on the E string. So you get... Okay, and then your first finger's right in place on the A string. You grab it, slide it to 5. And then back it up a fret to 4. When you put it together, it's this. And you repeat it. But you put an open A at the very end of that phrase. So it's a two-part phrase, and the whole thing repeats once. So it's a tempo, it's more like...